Hi, I'm Phil, welcome to Burn Up Your Games. The game I've selected for today is The Forest. This is currently in alpha. I don't usually play scary games, so it might get a bit too scary, and then I'm just going to cut it off. But we'll see. It'd be interesting to see. Because I'm filming, I need a bit of extra light anyway, so it's not because I'm scared, because I need the extra light. Okay. I've heard good things about this game, to be honest, though. So it'll be interesting to see. Okay. So I'm in a flight, yeah? Okay. Where am I headed to? Good little baby, no. What's this out? Punch? Punch anything? No. What is that? What was that? Yes, I was knocked out. Okay. I'm awake now. The guy that was next to me. Whoa. What the hell is that? Bush folk. Cannibals, I did read there was cannibals in there. That could be a cannibal. There we go. My eyes did look a bit cold. Okay, so survival situation here. First things first. What's happening now? So what's around here? Don't see a rabbit. Nothing lizard. Oh, get my bones on. What else we got? Coke. Well, we definitely want that. I'm about to play food. What's that? Feels like the plane's rocking. I kind of want to stay on a plane, but I guess I'm gonna have to venture off. There's not much I can do here. Do I need to get into cannibalism just yet? I don't think so. Okay, better take everything we can. I think that's all I could take from that. Whew, I'm still shocked from that crash. Oh, something that food. Yummy. Where's some of that? The stomach still looks a bit empty. Come here. So I guess I've just got to wait for someone to come rescue me. Oh, it's quite nice here though, isn't it? Guess you could spend your holidays here. It's just a pity there's no one else here. Holidays, thanks. Tents? So there is some survivors. Wow. Oh, we've got a survival book. That's definitely going to come into useful. What happened here? This is what I was expecting. I was expecting friends. Okay. I'm going now. So we better take it. Anything we can get be useful. So I guess that's just the last one. Let's see what it says in the slide book. Building a shelter before heading out into unknown woods. Okay, well, I'm gonna build my shelter. They've all burnt around now, aren't they? So I think maybe about where do I go with this one? I guess that must be six. Oh. I think those berries are poisonous. And we got some rocks. Where are the sticks there? So I'll just cut some off if I was there. That's quite nice. Is that a boat there? Why is there a boat? If there's anybody else on the island. I was saying, wait, I'm supposed to find some sticks for two. another look. Do you need some sticks there? Where am I going to get some sticks from? Is there some sticks? Looks like the ham's taking me somewhere. What's another rock? It almost landed on me. That's how you get sticks. I'm sure I've seen some rocks up here. Looks from. This must be a look. Leave a like below if you enjoyed it. It really helps us out. I appreciate it a lot. And I'll see you on the next one.